King of Boston 2014.
Yeah, that happened last weekend. That wasn't so funny then.
No.
What happened?
We were playing at Club Passim in Cambridge, and Carolyn and Krista were already there, and we were playing at 3:30.
For hours.
Yeah, because you stayed overnight. And I think we were supposed to be there at 2 to load in and to sound check.
We definitely got there at 3:35.
We got there at 3:40. We got stuck in traffic on the, like a mile from the ramp going down. And we were like trying to plan out because, we were trying to figure out like, okay, so would you guys be up for like walking? Like as soon as we get down, as soon as we get to like, Lexi, can you like walk in those shoes? Because, we may be able to make it if like one of you guys starts.
Yeah, we just had to like, how many miles is that? 3? Like, yeah.
We made a sign to let people in. Lisa hung out the window and said, "We have a gig. Please let us in." Because, no one will.
Yeah, Boss is so great. Did they let you in?
Yes!
Oh, that's so cute.
Yeah, I was shocked.
Yeah.
I was thinking, like,
well, if that doesn't work, I could say,
my water broke.
I know another funny story. Carolyn recently wrote this like very romantic song, she brought it to rehearsal and she's like playing it and like halfway through I'm like, it's about her cat, but I like kept it to myself. And at the end, and she's like, "So do you think you know what it's about me?" We're all like, "Your cat."
She has the cutest cat though. It's like, not even fair.
It's all about like kissing in the morning.
So now she can't play it because we all are all sitting in the background.
We just laugh
too much. Yeah, because we all know.
We all know.